Hi, I'm Alex Valdez, and I'm here with Alex Ibarria. And like so many of you, we're really excited to slowly begin returning to our beautiful FIU.
We know things are uncertain for everyone right now. With that in mind, university administrators designed a well-thought-out plan to keep Panthers safe. That way, we can all learn confidently and focus on achieving our goals.
That's right, Alex. The plan is called Panthers Protecting Panthers. But for it to work, every Panther must do their part. Luckily, it's really easy. Alex and I will show you everything you need to know. Ready?
Prior to coming to campus, all students, faculty, and staff must check in on the P3 app available in the Apple and Android app stores. Students who live on campus must check in on the app every day before leaving their room. On the P3 app, you'll be asked to answer a few simple screening questions. Based on your responses, you'll get a check mark to enter campus, an exclamation mark to stay home and monitor symptoms, or an X to stay home and schedule a COVID test.
Everyone who is on campus must wear a facial covering, even when you're in the restrooms, hallways, or outdoors. That means you too, Rory. Face coverings need to be worn properly and must cover the nose and mouth like this. One complimentary reusable mask is available for every student and vending machines throughout campus. Use your one card to get your free mask.
Always keep physical distancing of at least 6 feet from one another while you're on campus. That includes elevators, hallways, and other trafficked areas.
And don't forget to wash your hands frequently or use hand sanitizer installed in high traffic areas to help stop the spread of COVID-19. You'll find signage throughout the university to help remind you.
You'll also notice seats have been blocked or removed throughout campus and in classrooms. And plexiglass dividers have been installed in commonly used areas to ensure recommended CDC guidelines are in place.
Other safety precautions being taken to maintain a healthy campus environment include increased cleaning frequency of common and high-touch areas. There's also disinfecting wipes available in all classrooms to allow faculty and students to clean their spaces before and after each class.
But what if you need to check something out of the library or want a quiet study space?
Library materials can be requested and scheduled for contactless pickup. Reservations to use the libraries and other study spaces throughout the campus can be made through the Central Space Reservation System. Go to the link on the screen for instructions on how to reserve a spot.
If you're wondering what's open on campus, there's a limited number of dining options currently available with 50% indoor capacity as well as outdoor seating. Barnes & Noble at MMC and BBC are also open now.
For a complete list of dining options, operating hours, and other on-campus vendors now open, visit the link above.
Okay, let's do a quick recap. Fill out the P3 app before coming to campus, wash your hands frequently, wear proper face coverings while around others, practice physical distancing, and stay home when sick. Did I forget anything?
Yes, remember, we're all one Panther family and we have a shared responsibility of protecting one another and to have a great semester.
For more information, visit repopulation.fiu.edu.
Stay safe, everyone.